The next flagship from HTC is here, and it's called HTC 11. And it's a beast of a smartphone, guys. And first of all, before I start the video, the pics that you see here are all speculated and none of them are officially confirmed. The only reason I have them here is for the purpose of the visual. In this video, I'll walk you through all the specs, but before that, please do hit that thumbs up button and do not forget to hit that subscribe button. Let's get started. The makers of Google Pixel phones, HTC, are set to release HTC 11 by June 2017. It will be sporting a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor and a whopping 8GB RAM. If you have seen HTC 10, the looks will be pretty similar to that, with a metal unibody and a bezel-less quad HD 2K display. According to some reports, HTC 11 will provide you 256GB of internal memory and will have a 5.5-inch display panel. Also, some reports are suggesting that it will house two camera lenses at the rear end, offering 12 megapixel on both the lenses, and it will come with an 8 megapixel selfie camera. Of course, the cameras are expected to have laser autofocus and optical image stabilization like it was in HTC 10. It is suggested to have a 3700 mAh battery, which is a beast absolutely, and is set to support quick charge 4.0. If you remember, recently HTC released Android Nougat updates for unlocked HTC 10 phones. And HTC 10 was initially released at $52,990, and now it has seen a price cut and is available at $47,990. So it will be pretty interesting to see at what price point HTC 11 will be released. So please tell me in the comment section what you think about the new HTC 11 phone. I upload videos almost every day, or at least 5 to 6 videos a week. So hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off. I'll come back with more Android news. This is your one-stop shop for all Android news. Goodbye.